Logan Lima Mike 678 ready to copy IFR clearance.
Logan Lima Mike 678 is clear to Echo Golf November Sierra, climb via the SAXB 1 Alpha departure, with a SAXBY transition, then as filed. Expect departure runway 27. Climb to flight level 070 via the departure. Expect higher clearances 4 minutes after departure. Radar director on 133.45. Squawk 3253.
Logan Lima Mike 678 is clear to Echo Golf November Sierra. Climb via the SAXB 1 Alpha departure, with a SAXBY transition, then as filed. Climb to flight level 070 via the departure. Expect higher clearances 4 minutes after departure. Radar director on 133.45. Squawk 3253.
Logan Lima Mike 678, read back correct. QNH is 1026, let us know when you're ready for pushback.
QNH is 1026, Logan Lima Mike 678. Logan Lima Mike 678, request taxi to runway 27.
Logan Lima Mike 678, taxi to runway 27 via taxiways Lima, Mike, hold short runway 27.
Taxi to runway 27 via taxiways Lima, Mike, hold short runway 27 Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678, contact tower on 118.07, enjoy your morning.
Tower on 118.07, Logan Lima Mike 678. Tower Logan Lima Mike 678 ready for departure runway 27.
Logan Lima Mike 678 winds are 359 at 4 knots cleared for takeoff, runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 27 Logan Lima Mike 678.
we'll see.
Logan Lima Mike 678 slow to 200 knots or less.
We'll go Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678 contact TEMS radar director on 133.45, have a good morning.
Radar director on 133.45, Logan Lima Mike 678. Radar director Logan Lima Mike 678 climbing to flight level 070.
Logan Lima Mike 678, good morning. Radar contact. Logan Lima Mike 678 slow to 200 knots or less.
We'll go Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678 contact London Control on 118.47, have a nice day.
Center on 118.47, take care Logan Lima Mike 678. Center Logan Lima Mike 678 at 3000 feet climbing to flight level 070.
Logan Lima Mike 678, good morning. Logan Lima Mike 678, you have traffic at 3 o'clock 3 miles at 3,600 feet. Logan Lima Mike 678, climb to flight level 120.
Climb to flight level 120, Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678, climb to flight level 180.
Climb to flight level 180, Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678, descend to flight level 130. Logan Lima Mike 678, descend to flight level 080.
Descend to flight level 080, Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678 QNH is 1027 at Isle of Man, descend to 2,000 feet.
QNH is 1027, descend to 2,000 feet. Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678 contact Ronald Sway approach on 135.9er. Enjoy your morning.
Approach on 135.9er Logan Lima Mike 678. Approach Logan Lima Mike 678 at 2000 feet.
Logan Lima Mike 678, good morning. Logan Lima Mike 678 clear for ILS approach runway 26 contact tower on 119.0. Have a nice day.
Cleared for ILS approach runway 26 tower on 119.0 Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678 contact tower on 119.0.
Contact tower on 119.0 Logan Lima Mike 678. Tower Logan Lima Mike 678 inbound for ILS approach runway 26.
Logan Lima Mike 678 call when established on final.
Will call when established on final Logan Lima Mike 678. Logan Lima Mike 678 established on final for ILS runway 26.
Logan Lima Mike 678 winds are 211 at 4 knots cleared to land runway 26.
Cleared to land runway 26 Logan Lima Mike 678.
500. Approaching decision height. Decision height. 200.
Logan Lima Mike 678 exit runway when able.
Logan Lima Mike 678 is clear of active.
Logan Lima Mike 678, there is no ground control at this airport. Let us know if you need taxi instructions.
Logan Lima Mike 678, request taxi to the gate.
Logan Lima Mike 678, taxi to stand 3 via taxiways Charlie, Bravo.
Taxi to stand 3 via taxiways Charlie, Bravo, Logan Lima Mike 678.
Logan Lima Mike 678, taxi to stand 3.